When we have el topo, we have a real picture. And then we went to the Universal, all that, and they say, very interesting. And then we was happy. But in reality, they say, but they showed to the apartment of they were the apartment who sell the picture. I say, we can do nothing with this picture because it's so different, we can do nothing. I was terrible because we make this picture with check we signed. We need to pay in 3 more months, we need to pay the money with I make the picture. Who was $500,000, nothing more, to make the picture. But I don't have it. And then we need to sell the picture in order not to go to the jail. And nobody wanted to buy. And we discover some a hippie guy, no? Who was friend of John Lennon and Yoko Ono. And he showed the picture to them. And they like it. They was making picture, short picture. They will show this picture in the Elgin Theater. It was a theater, a little theater. And then they show El Topo, them. They show for his picture, and all the picture came because it was John Lennon, no? The theater was full. And after they see that, his picture, he say, it was midnight. He say, rest because they are a wonderful, etc. picture of an unknown person. You must see that. And then they show my picture, and the picture rests months there at midnight, and create this kind you call midnight movies, no? And we were saved, and that is that.